What is chamber music? Chamber music actually is exactly what the name says. It's music that is designed originally to be played in a small chamber, in an intimate setting, in a place where people, like a living room, for example, where people can sit together in close quarters and play small music. In other words, music that is written for either two people, one person, three people, a quartet, four people. And chamber music can also be a little bit bigger. There are sometimes 15 people, but that's still chamber music. It is music that requires usually just individual players. Very often it does not require a conductor. It is music that is often performed in much more intimate setting, and also music that is often discussed among players. There is no formal rehearsals and so on. Chamber music is music in its most intimate form and most concise form, played by, originally designed to be played by friends and family.